This is an first trimester routine obstetrical ultrasound. There is a small gestational sac, intrauterine pregnancy, 5 week. This is tilting the probe to the left. This is the left ovary, which normal. This is bladder here. Bladder. When we tilt the probe toward the right, it appears to us a cystic mass, fluid filled, hypoechoic, clear fluid filled. The mass is oval shape, but with manipulation, you can see the mass is related to the other tubular shape structure. There is communication between the part of the lesion, which is a case of severe right hydrosal banks, but due to severity of the dilatation, mimicking a cyst. It was diagnosed by other as a simple cyst of ovary. By manipulation, it is clearly seen the continuation of the cyst with the other part of the tube. Thank you for watching.